You know, the issue isn't her specific stance that she's pro-life. It's that we really can't trust her on these issues. You know, she, on her website, supports an agenda that would lead to a total ban with no exceptions, not for rape, not for incest, or the life of the mother. And, you know, your answer seems to change depending on who the audience is. And frankly, it's very concerning, and I think says a lot about what kind of representative you would be.